first real six string, bought it at the five and dime, played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of '69.